The steam in a pressure canner circulates around the jars, transferring heat into the liquid and food inside the jars. Put the rack in the bottom of the canner. Never let the jars touch the bottom of the canner. Add 2 to 3 inches of water and bring to a simmer, or 180 degrees Fahrenheit for hot pack foods, or to 140 degrees Fahrenheit for raw pack foods. After each jar is filled and its ring adjusted, use a jar lifter to place it onto the canning rack. Keep jars upright at all times. Space the jars evenly around the canner. Lock the lid securely on the canner. Leave the weight off the vent pipe or open the petcock. Turn the heat to high until a full funnel of steam flows evenly from the vent pipe. Let the steam exhaust from the canner for 10 minutes. Place the weight on the vent pipe or close the petcock. The canner should pressurize in 3 to 5 minutes. Start timing the process when the pressure reading on the dial gauge indicates that the recommended pressure has been reached, or when the weighted gauge begins to jiggle or rock steadily. Regulate the heat under the canner to maintain a steady pressure at or slightly above the correct gauge pressure. When the timed process is completed, turn off the heat. Do not open the canner. Let it stand undisturbed. Do not force cool the canner. After the canner is depressurized and has returned to 0 pounds pressure, remove the weight from the vent pipe or open the petcock. Wait 10 minutes. At the end of 10 minutes, unlock the canner lid and remove it carefully. Lift the lid away from you so that the steam does not burn your face.